we are seeking untuk satu injunksi sememangnya supaya beliau tidak lagi membuat apa-apa kenyataan berkenaan dengan perkara ini kepada pihak media ataupun kepada mana-mana pihak ketiga untuk diterbitkan. Satu. Yang kedua ialah kami juga memohon damages dalam jumlah 100 juta ringgit. 100 million ringgit. And that is, I think you all know, because the project is a big project. So, it really has put a dent into my client's reputation. And therefore, we have filed this suit in the High Court that day. Okay? Huh? I think we'll keep it at that first. The rest, I wouldn't want to go into the merits of the case. As far as what you all can take off today is that Synergy Promenade Sdn Bhd, we have filed the suit for malicious falsehood and defamation against Tan Sri Shahrul Samad for 100 million. Okay? Right? That's all.
Sir,
Paul
on his capacity has the former Felda chapter.
It is filed in his personal capacity. That is very important. What is very important for you to take away from here is that this suit has been filed in his personal capacity. Yeah? Yeah, because we feel that there has been a misrepresentation of facts which he has put out. Alright? And therefore my clients have the legal right in order to put the story right. Because we do not think it's an establishment problem, we think it's a personal matter which we have said wrongly. So we're taking it from there onwards. Alright? Yeah?
You never have a similar feeling?
I do not. We have just filed it, but we will look into my clients as to whether that should be done. But I wouldn't want to do it at the moment yet. I hope you guys understand. Yeah, I think that should be it. Any other questions? Do you want to add anymore?
No, because we can't write without the statement of claim.
Yeah, I understand your problem, but later on we'll look at that. Huh? I will get my clients to. All right, thank you.
Thank you.